Guardian. Thanks to your efforts, my coven is reassembled. Once the blind well is prepared, the ritual to exorcise Savathun's worm will begin. The Hive are disrupting the alignment of the blind well. Realign the beacons to activate the ley line network. Assemble in my spire for the ritual. Look to the sky, God. Hear the worm gods roar. After millennia of insatiable destruction, they are powerless against my retribution. This is Zebu Arath's last chance to capture Savathun. She's dispatching all local forces to the Spire. Use the teleporters to join us as soon as you can. Corsairs, to me! Fall back to the entrance! Hold this line to the last soldier! For the reef! Guardian, with the ley lines activated, Zebu Arath's forces are pouring in from the Ascendant Plane. We're being overrun! Break through the Hive lines! Guardian, commune with us. The ritual is about to begin.
Doubt is a useful tool, but double-edged. Do not let it lead you astray.
Ugh.
Leave him be, and keep to your promises, or I'll let him drag you into Zebu Aroth's waiting jaws.
And then she would swallow you as well. Why must we threaten each other?
I am merely clarifying my intent. It is time. Yelaya, Sajari, Austin, and Seth. We are sisters of circumstance, bonded by fate. Open those bonds to each other. Become one. Expel the parasite from our collective. This moment is simply the strike of a match. The fires we light here will burn long after. Be ready.
Large concentrations of Zebu Aroth's forces are closing in on our position. Protect the Queens.
None shall enter!
Aroth's forces are converging on your position. Defend Queen Mara and the Techians until the ritual is complete. Resort.
feel my sister bearing down on you.
Your family is tenacious, if nothing else.
No more than yours.
My brother spent years suffering punishment for the path you made him walk. Finally, justice finds its mark. Let this be the end of it.
Thanks.